Okay, this is a video of my ghost peppers that I'm growing indoors. Also, they are known as Naga Jolokia plants, so let's take a look at what's going on here. First of all, you can see that I'm using a LED light array that's hanging from the ceiling. Also, I have two incandescent lights here. The reason I have these lights is not that I'm using the incandescent lights to grow the plants, but I'm using them for heat, and we can kind of see that here. So, if we can get it on here. So, notice the top temperature is what it is actually in the room. The 76 degrees below that is the temperature near the plants, and that's actually a little bit low. Usually it's closer to like 82 or 83 degrees. So, let's take a closer look here at the plants. As you can see, they are, in fact, ghost pepper plants. Let's take a look at this LED panel here. How about that? And let's see, I've got one ghost pepper here that's actually showing up. One pod. Now, I've been growing these things since about the middle of June when they were seedlings, and it seems actually like they're growing quite quickly compared to a friend of mine who's growing them outside. The only problem is all my flowers keep falling off, so I'm thinking maybe that's because of the potting soil. This is that Miracle Gro stuff, and I think maybe it's got a little bit too much nitrogen, but we'll see. Anyhow, it is getting about the last week of September or so, so I will be able to hopefully continue growing these, since I should not have to worry about the growing season.